So debate on RTI. RTI Right to Information Act 2005 mandates timely response to citizens of India for seeking government information, that too within 30 days. Act number 22 of 2005 extended whole of India except Jammu and Kashmir and commenced on 12th of October 2005. So now, first RTI was filed in Pune by Shahid Raza Barne. All the political parties, they are not under the RTI, right? Since they have come up with the amendment bill in 2013 August. So now we are going to discuss RTI. This is very, very important for India. Team A and Team B. Who is going to take the initiative in Team A? Mishika. Great. RTI is the strength of people. Great. Okay. Okay. Yes. RTI is important to people. Very good. Yes. Yes.
RTI means right to information.
Yes. Yes, Priyavasla.
RTI started in 2005.
RTI started in 2005. Yes.
The number of act is 22.
Number of act is 22. Yes. Team B. Yes. Who is going to take the initiative? Yes.
RTI is of no remote use. Not use. Why would tell anyone ask you? It is our life, our rules.
So it is your life, your rules, whether to use it RTI or not. Yes. Yes, Krishna.
But we are Indians. We have the right to ask anything from the citizens.
Yes, Ashmita.
Because of RTI,
there are
so much threats. People are getting killed, and
they
should. If the RTI is going to be,
there's
the people who is putting RTI should be secure.
RTI has become a threat. People are being killed. Yes, just a minute. Yes. Yes, Laksh.
Sir, there is a wastage of time. We don't need to know about the government. The government can do itself.
Government can do itself. Yes. 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 Parth. Yes. Parth. Just a minute. Yes.
You don't have the rule to that. You don't have the right to know that what is going. What is going all over India. What is going in our government. It is our life. We can do everything.
We can do everything. It is our life. Yes. Yes. Just a minute. Smriti.
But we are the citizens of India. We have a right to say about something, or we can ask something about the.
Yes, yes, Harbun.
If we want any information about the government, we can ask the government directly. We don't want any support of it.
But sir, RTI gives sir, you that sir, right. Sir, yes, 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 yes.
But RTI gives the right information. Sir, it can be that we ask the government that what the money they were used in. But
sir, what the money is being? Very good, very good. Yes. Yes, Krishna, yes, yes, yes. Just a minute. Hang on. Yes.
We have that right to ask you what is happening in our country.
Yeah, very good, very good. I am swiping now. Now team B will be team B will be in favor of RTI and team A will not favoring RTI, okay? Okay, yes, Harbun. Yes, yes. Don't shout. One way. Yes, yes.
We can ask the government directly that what they are doing of this rage and like this.
Correct. Yes.
Sir, why should we waste our time that government is there? Why the government has made it to handle us?
Just a minute. Hold. Yes, Swastik.
Are we on the team that we have to ask something about the government? What you are doing? The government has made rules to do their
work.
Yes. Ashmita, hold. Ashmita.
Which we earn very hard, and then government spends it on our own. So we have right to know that how government is spending our
own. Very good point. Government has. Yes. Just a minute. Hold. Just a minute. Hold for a second. Yes, yes.
Sir, as Vanchika Didi was saying that we can ask from that office, but we can. It is not very compulsory to ask the government directly.
No. Yes, yes. It is not very compulsory. Yes.
How much policy no problem. Is that?
Yes, yes. Tell me. Yes.
You are making a bridge, so we are having a right to know what cement you are using. What material you are
very
using.
Very good. Just a minute. Yes. Okay, so if you are making a bridge, if any agency is making a bridge, we have right to know what kind of cement you are using, because it is directly. It is. Just a minute. Krishna, hold. Just a minute. Because it is directly proportional to our life. Once the bridge is made, is it made with the right kind of material? We have full right to know and understand. So we are going one by one. Yes, Vanshika, don't overlap.
It's important because we have a right to get information for the government.
Correct, yes.
RTI is meant for us only because we are the citizens of India. We have a right to ask what is the thing we can use and what.
That's great. Yes.
RTI is very important for us in our country because we can directly contact. We can't directly contact the government.
Very good.
Happening in the country. We need RTI so as to get the many important reasons and information from the government.
Yes.
It's a fundamental right of any people.
It's a fundamental right. Yes, yes, Prevasla.
RTI is very important for us because we have a right to ask that what are you using that cement.
What kind of cement are being used? Yes.
RTI is very important. As we ask something about the government that you have made it, a bridge or a road, that this cement you have used, if people not ask and they have used any very bad quality cement, but then you are only going on the road and you can only die.
Okay, yes.
So, when we can ask anything to politicians, because sometimes politicians only forget that we are the people that we have voted them and make them chief minister. So, why don't we ask from them that what is happening in the country, what cement they are using to build up it. So, why don't we ask?
For us and also bad for us. It is good because we can ask any question from the government what is happening in a country. And it's bad because anybody can threaten
you.
Threaten.
Very good.
Very good.
Yes.
So we can ask anybody to the government what you are using to making the road, what material you are using.
What material
you
are using.
Right kind of material.
Correct. Very good.
RTI is very important for us because there are many problems in our
country. In our day-to-day life, in our country, there is very much corruption.
Correct.
We need to know what is government doing with our taxes. It is very important for
us. Very good. Yes.
RTI is very important for us because it is our money only which the government is using for making roads and all the things. And so we have all the rights to ask the government that for what purpose you are using our money.
Correct. Yes.
The RTI is important as if we go and ask directly to the government for what purpose they are using our money and all. So they never tell us truth. They tell us only lies.
Okay. Very good.